Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where I ran and checked that question mark out, but I couldn't actually reach it because the battlements are so messed up.
Did you see the message I sent?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, Dorian's, right. Found several locations where the Venatori could be hiding. Indeed. Gather coin upon the waking sea. Alright, first, I actually need to look up something. Oh, okay, you have to be level 10.
How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation.
Lame,
slow.
Level 10. As lame, lame. Alright, Rumors of Maleficarum. Oh, it's like a Templar thing. We've all heard the rumors, blood mages in the Winding Wood. The Inquisition controls Templar, does it not? Surely it's responsibility to act. Colin received several complaints from various merchants, and Bill Bear Hikins, Major Turret, which is dinner, and then not having a rare. Ah! Well, we don't really know if there are Templars there or not. Try that one and see how that goes. Bargain with the merchant. Can we? Yeah. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Oh, man. How long is that? I forgot. Oh, 15 minutes? Oh, well, I'll be gone, but. Okay. Looks like she's the best, but I don't know. Are not Venatori, they will also not raise a finger. Oh right. Mavaris. Looks like you're the best for this, anyway.
At your service.
Locate Reese and Evangeline. Okay. Again, it looks like. See if we can't find something that's better suited for Cullen. Oh, okay. Right. Oh, wow. Let's try that.
Inquisitor.
Okay, so let's see. Investigate the western approach. We have enough to do 1-8 and then maybe a smaller one. Where are the hissing is Emerald Grave? I never actually finished the Emerald Graves. Wastes. I thought they were over there too. Maybe we haven't found them yet. Black Emporium, Crestwood, Hinterlands, Fallowmire. Well, I guess we could just. I'm not gonna worry about that one. Oh, wait, whoa. Is that... That's the Western Approach. No, this is... At the Hissing Waste? Requires 20 power. Good golly. Well, let's go play in the Western Approach. Hiya! I enjoy the desert areas. The term blighted desert. This is the one that's bright, right? The hissing waste is the one that's dark all the time. Okay. Alright, we're bringing Dorian. I'm pretty sure we'll encounter Minotauri. I'd like to see more of Cassandra and Dorian getting along. And oh god, let's bring Cole for a while. Alright, so first out, we've got track of this. I'm just writing things down. And maybe eventually I will see something. Oh, freaking Blackwall would be good to bring here, too. I basically brought Blackwall with me everywhere last time.
Visitor, welcome
to
the Western
Approach. I have no armor on.
We've sighted warden activity to the southwest. But no one's been close
Excuse
enough
me.
To figure out
I'm
what they're
I'm in my
doing.
Pajamas, don't mind me.
Between the sandstorms and the vicious wildlife, we haven't made it far out here. One of my men got too close to a poison hot spring and gave me a slightly delirious report of a high dragon flying overhead.
Actually,
in
there
short,
is one here.
This might just be the worst place in the entire world. Be careful out there.
Aww. Oh, I can romance her because I'm a man.
Well, it's good to know what I'm in for.
Sorry, I don't have more for you. We intercepted a Venatori messenger and, persuaded him
She's
to give
tough.
Up the orders he was carrying. We have them here. This entire place. It just feels like something's
That
not
makes
right.
it sound more interesting.
Be careful.
Yeah, it makes it sound very, very interesting. And I have a hood on. Why do I have a hood on? Heck! That's really weird. A hood would be cool. A hood would be totally rocking now that I'm thinking about it. But do I even own a hood? A mage cowl. That is so weird. I could look like an assassin. I am so gonna dye my armor next time in assassin colors. Does the hood always have to be a mage cowl? Now I need to go dye it. I need to go dye it like black or something. Wait, I don't have black. Right, is this for me? Nope, who is it for? Blackwall. Alright, because we used the stuff, right? Yes, we did. It was kind of what we, the thing we did. Corrupting rune. Oh my gosh. Okay, time to all right. Oh, but I can't. Oh no. Oh, wait. What level am I? Level 8. Oh, I might as well give everybody their points now. At least the ones I'm bringing out, you know. Ugh. I still have two more levels to go. Cole. Oh, wait. What? Oh, right. You gotta bring them out first, I think. And then they can do it. Okie dokie. Smokey. We're cooking with gas. Cassandra. Her abilities are totally rad. Yes. Right. What's this one is? Yes. My friend used Cassandra a lot, and I saw once where like she kept being confused why everybody's health kept coming back. And then I realized it was because she had upgraded Cassandra all the way, and when Cassandra died, everybody got their health back. So I was like, heck yeah, give me that. Well, so maybe I should go this way then. Yeah, because it's not like this. I could go like this. Boom, boom, boom. It would be... I mean, this is just boom, boom. You know? Oh, all right. Get it. Oh my gosh, I was like, what? I thought it was Solas at first, and I was like, what the blazes? Okay. Dorian, let's do that. Let's get you, yes, 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 that's what we want, okay. Fire. Wait, no, let's give you some necromancy stuff. Yes. Reduces the armor, but you want that. You regain health and mana. Enemies that are panicked do, oh wow, only 3 points left? Holy crap. Wait, no. Fire. Shoot, I need to redo Dorian's point. Where did all his points go? Jeez, I gave him, like, all the passive abilities. Or should we start working our way down now, or should I kind of buff him up a little bit? That's pretty cool, and so is that. That's not cool. That wall of fire is really cool, though. Tends to get a little hectic, but that's okay. Wow, I didn't give him many abilities. You know what? I like that one. I'd do that one, though. Was that everybody? Oh, alright then. Okie dokie.
Batch for you.
No! Oh, right. Wait. There's a somewhere around here, right? Hey! But our allies, Templars, redeploying, abandoning their mine in the canyons, we now focus our efforts on the excavations and summoning attempts. Go have a word with our White Claw associates. I'll be sending you further resources your way. Cool guy. Alright, man, where should we go? Woohoo! Where to go now? Oh! Freaking. Well, let's just go get rid of the Venatori while we're here. Yeah, let's just, I do need to gather herbs. I need to make sure you guys aren't hiding anything from me. Death root. Does. I can't remember. But that's just them. Dorian, I love you. Get your butt out of my face. What? Did I? Freaking pie in a book. Someone's just chilling. Is it that crazy guy or like, hey guy, just sit here. Just eat this pie. Calm down. This. Oh, and isn't there like a logging camp or something over here? That is something else I wanted to get, was that ability that puts like the logging camps and stuff on the map, because last time it was a pain in the butt trying to find those things, and then I got that ability after I was all, like, after I didn't need it anymore. Like, after I had gotten everything. But there is... Surprised me that there's a logging camp out here. But, because there's not many trees, and the trees in the desert tend to not be so great for building. They're like junipers and stuff, and they, and I love this. I love, like, the storm approaching in the distance. It's so rad looking. Alright, fade or rift, I mean. Hey, loot. Gotta thoroughly explore the area. Death root. I need to use poisons and stuff. Did I get an ability where, like, I get extra plants or something? Hold up, just let me loot this really quick, yeah? Cool, thanks. Yeah, but you die now, yep. Explode. Also do that. Oh, sweet, Dorian did a thing. I wanna, like, do backflips. Oh, are we done? Oh, shoot, I forgot. Okay, I can disrupt things. I'm gonna do a backflip over Dorian. Hold up, Dorian. Oh, wait! Alright! I need to up- I need to get the shrapnel ability. I know I keep saying that, but I need to do that. Aha! You missed me, son of a gun. Oh, hey. You're a thing. Oh, snap. Did you see that? I am a sneaky son of a gun. Oh, did it? Oh, I don't have enough stamina or something? Explode. Can I disrupt the rift from here? Oh, shoot. That guy's gonna see me, isn't he? Oh, he's not seeing me yet. Yay! Oh, are we done? Oh, okay, cool. Well done, everyone. Oh, man. Oh, the hood look is good on me. Oh, I'm almost level 9. That's nice. Cricket charm. Cricket. Death root. This is kind of weird not having Solas along, to be honest. Oh, I need to get used to it. I need to get used to it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine.
They came from all over. Miles and miles.
Who did? Where are you, Cole? You disappeared. Oh, is he invisible or something? No, he's actually just, you know... This doesn't look... I think... Did I see this before? I don't know if I saw this before or not, but I think... Maybe I saw my friend in it, and she had Solas with her, and he said... Something like, this was not supposed to be here or something. If I'm thinking of the right place. Paragon's Lester. I don't know though. Cole though, where is Cole? Oh, okay, now you're back. Cole, buddy boy. Why is there so much like debris everywhere? So do we need to go up here? Or I sort of feel like oh, look at that. I got up here. But I don't think I can get, I probably can't get any further, can I? I'm gonna have to go all the way around. You jerk. Ah! Nah! See, Cole can go into stealth, but when he goes into stealth, he's like in spirit mode. I need to go dye my hood. I think I'll be able to take the hood a lot more seriously if it's a darker color. Cages.
Someone will answer for all these deaths.
Blood! Oh, blood. Oh, blood. Oh, my gosh. Holy crap. Who are those people? Oh, right, Frederick.
These supplies were intended for someone out in this desert. Stolen, perhaps?
Who are these guys?
What happened here? A long road, stumbling through the rocks, struck from behind.
Somebody... Whoa, hello! You just appeared out of nowhere! Distance! Keep one's distance! Are you still alive? Dorian and I'll just hang out back here, don't mind us. Nope, he's still aggressive. I like the knockback on that. I do feel bad killing doggies. I do. I don't like killing doggies. Well, I know they're not dogs. They're hyenas, but I really like hyenas. Okay, are they in the cave? Let's see what Dorian says.
Perhaps it just needs the magical touch.
Oh, God! Oh, Dorian, you do your thing. I don't know why we couldn't just pick up those things and put them in, but hey. That's that for you. Is this part of the same mine? Oh, my gosh, two different mines. Okay, well, let's do this one first. Let us see what we can find. Will I unstealthify if I start picking flowers? Nope. Score. Oh, Red Lyrium in here.
This answers the question of all those abandoned carts.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. This was a huge blood ritual. Holy crap. And that explains those hanging things now. Oh, did I break one? Oh, I haven't broken it. Okay. Jeez Louise! This is, oh my gosh. Oh, a mosaic piece. You're darn right there's a mosaic piece in here. Okay. Lewis, S says get the Templars whatever they want. No questions asked, so stop asking. They want refugees and travelers, we get them. Jeez. Oh, that's so gross. Oh my gosh. That's just sickening. Sickening. I thought we'd be fighting like rebel mages, like, or like weird mages, you know, like mages gone like all Red Lyrium-y or something, or time warped-y-deed. I guess we didn't push Alexius into forcing us into the future, so at this point he's just ghoul's beard growing out of Red Lyrium. I really probably shouldn't take that. Is that a thing? On the ground? Nope, just a line where things didn't happen, right? Holy crap, the Templars were using blood magic? Is that how... Like, Red Lyrium was never actually answered very well. Like, what exactly it is. Come on, give it to me. It's right there. Oh, there we go. Okay, got it. How does... Could I go this way? Looks like it. Whoop! Witch Ice Staff. Oh, we gotta give, Dorian stuff. I haven't done that yet. Geez, sorry, Dorian. Weapons. Witch Ice Staff. Keeper Ice Staff. No, you don't need that one. You need something much better than that. Let's see. 27, cold damage, 28, 26. So that one's better cold even, right? 27. 23, no. Oh, wait. Oh, cause, okay, good thing, because it's the only fire staff I have left in my thingy. This is not so good, an ice staff. Maybe we'll do it's the highest one, anyway. Alright, so this is a little different than the fire staff he's got, which is good. It's good to have a variety. Coal... I think you're probably not high enough level for this, are you? Level 9. Oh, jeez. I believe Cassandra is all... Oh, nope. She's gotta be like, what, level... Yeah, level 9. Okay. Oh, but we do have a better shield now. Ancestral Shield of Lead. Put that away, and we'll keep those just in case. I don't think we haven't really picked anything up yet. Usually... I mean, I feel like as it gets going, as the game gets going, we start picking up more and more cool stuff. But right now, we're not picking up a whole lot. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. They're like, oh, they're growing it from people and blood magic or what? I do remember that. I think it is Suladin Keep. Or somehow you kind of figure out. Oh, that's in the Fade. With the mages, you kind of figure out that they are, that it can grow from people, but is there somewhere else that you figure out that they actually are? And that's just like, ugh. That's how it's manufactured. Oh, Lazurite, sweet deal. I think that's a higher tier thing than we normally have. Should I be stealthing it up? Stealthing it up. Oh, it's just spider babies. Haha, we'll scare the crap out of you. Oh god, more babies, oh god. Or more dragons, not dragons. These are spiders, not dragons. Do I have seeds for these? Oh wait, there's a... Somebody's still alive? Somebody's still alive. I'm gonna get right close to you, and then I'm gonna... Wham! I just aggroed him though, which is a bad idea. As a rogue, it's a bad idea. Oh, well, okay then. Alright then. For you, Varric. I'm just gonna roll in it a little bit. Read. Benedict, pull up stakes. From a Templar, not from a Templar. All plans for the mine and the Western Approach are off. The Inquisition's on the move and headed your way. Temple all the bodies and relocate to the Empress. Oh, right.
The song never sang for them. They were lucky.
What do you mean? Cole, you're so cool. What do you mean the song? Are these guys... So, Templars? I don't know. I mean, they are. We said they were. But... Curious. Is that a spider web? Oh, nice touch. Whoa, Cole, you scared the crap out of me. I thought you were some sort of ghosty. Okay. Ghoul's beard! Let's see. If I look up at it, I might be able to grab it. Nope. Okay. There's another enemy. Somewhere. I feel like those are traps, but I think that's just like where the seams of the world are. Somehow. Ah. I want to get up there. How do I do that? How do I do? Oh, maybe I can get up over here. Okay. Well, nope. That was, expressly refused. Well, jeez. How do I reach the ghoul's beard? Oh, wow. Whoa. That happened way faster than I thought it would. Nice! Look at Dorian! Ah, I got another warden helmet. I would like to get back up there though, because okay, I'm sorry, sorry guys. Okay. Oh, there's stuff up there. How do I get up there? Come on. I looked at it. Its name popped up. Show it to me. Give it to me. Got it. How in the world do I get up there? Oh well. There's just like there's some deep mushroom up there. Who are you? You're an enemy. Nicely done. Jeez. Loot. Give me a note. Oh, research supplies. So, this is the... Is that Lazurite? Yeah. So, the White Claw guys are the ones, if I remember correctly! Who, Whoa, okay, he died quick. Either that or he wasn't actually there, and I just freaked out for no reason. Where are we now? Paragon's Luster. Oh, wow. Wow, we went far. We went freaking far. Didn't we? Oh, is this? Oh, I already did the mine thing. Okay, cool. Oh, that was, I thought the Venatori ran out like this big encampment, but that was a, I should have to go in there. Okay. Did I do that before? I don't remember. This place is totally rad. This place is totally rad. Maybe we should find another, Okay, just let me go find, maybe find another camp. Should we go do that? There's four camps here. We can't get in there or there yet, I don't think. So basically it's just these. Memory. Alright, let's mark that one. Let's see. I don't think I ever really used Paragon's Luster much. But just in case. You're up here, so I'm just gonna use you, Cole. Okay. Oh, man. I just love how open these places are. Like, it's crazy. Love it. Paragon's Luster. Paragon's Luster. Paragon's Luster. Paragon's Luster. Region. Was that Lazurite? It was. Oh, it's the Chantry markers. Okay.
Chantry symbol out here. Odd.
It's one of those things. Hey, thing. Come here. I want you. Elf root. I need blood lotus. I need to go to a place that's got blood lotus. So I can upgrade my jar of bees. Obsessively picking plants. Obsessively picking plants. Fennec Fox is not much use to me. But that rhino guy might be. Oh my gosh, it's everywhere. Oh, I got elf root seeds. Score. I have 3 seeds. Good. I thought I had elf root already, to be honest. Oh, hey, is this a logging stand? Score. I wonder if I just can't open all those other quests because I'm too young. Where'd the rhino go? He just like disappeared. It's all just these guys now. I do remember that is how I. I think there's some Lazurite up there too. Whoa. What the heck? Blood Lotus! Give me Blood Lotus seeds. Spindleweed. Loads of Spindleweed. More Blood Lotus. Excellent. Oh, Spindleweed just popped into existence. A lot of plants growing around here. Oh, got Spindleweed seeds. Do I have Blood Lotus seeds? Because that would be totally rad. Blood Lotus! Okay. Oh, a cave. Examine. Who are you? Oh, more research supplies. Whoa! Jeanette, be careful bringing back the equipment from the university. Marcus saw some dangerous looking folks hulking about in the caves near the road. Bandits or brigands or anti-intellectuals of some ilk. I do not know what they might want with us or our research materials, but it's better to be safe than sorry, Frederick. Sorry, Frederick. Looks like she didn't make it. But was just left out here, which is odd. Odd indeed. Paragon's Luster. Okay. What's in this cave? Have I discovered this cave? Better safe than sorry. Something's in here. Oh, a spider. Hiya! Take that! I basically just killed that guy by myself. Nice. Nicely done, me. Nicely done. You hear that? I love it. Take mosaic piece. Is this a quarry? Oh, no, this... Okay, this is a thing. Lost Idol. The relief carved in the slab pit worships a Razakale, old god of mysteries, engaged in a religious ceremony. Finding tons of ghouls' beard. Followers of Razakale. It doesn't show me anything. Lame. Okay, what was that? Was that a dead... That was a dead rhino guy. Whoa. That's in pretty good condition. Jeez. That scroll is like open. Faded journal. We know they were here. They put up these awful statues of Andraste looking snobbish everywhere they go. Not much of a secret location. We know they found a way to reverse tranquility, but so far nothing even cut our souls how they did it. I hate that statue. She just keeps sneering at me. Oh my gosh, that makes more sense. That makes a little... Okay, that makes everything make more sense then. Because there's a cave we eventually find where they're talking about, like, the tranquility. And I was like, are they making somebody tranquil or what? Like, I didn't understand why it was out here in, like, so far away from everything. Elite mercenary coat. What does that do? Maybe I could give it to me or Cole. Ugh. I don't like it on me. It does good for Cole, though. Oh, fine. He looked better in the other. Should I make Dorian wear the hat? Oh, my gosh. Dorian, you're gonna wear the hat. You're gonna wear the hat. I don't like that it makes your hair look white, but maybe we can dye it. Oh, my gosh, Dorian, you're gorgeous. only one warden helmet. Only got one warden. Weapons. Oh, got another shield. Cassandra. Oh, well. Thanks for the, oh, never mind then. Freaking heck. Level 9. What's up with level 9 cap on stuff? Jeez. Yay, stuff. Give it. So now I'm figuring more out. These little caves I didn't really pay attention to, I think, a lot. I was just kind of bolting through. But there's a lot of little caves in this area. And they're... Oh, okay, that was a deep mushroom. They're full of little tidbits of information that are important to figuring out the entire story, I think. Right, we've got this. Shortcut. Can I get you a ladder to get off my back? I don't understand the joke. That's okay. Alright, I do at least want to go get this encampment up here. Giant staircase. Or causeway. I just know that popping up out here. It's arches! Cool! Oh, it's one of those things over there! It's like a phoenix or something. I always had a really hard time telling the difference. I'm gonna avoid this rift thing for now. There's another hyena up there. Yes, a warden thing. Show me. There you
My
are.
My family once took me to Navarra, Cassandra.
You undoubtedly saw more of it than I ever did.
I was young, and all I wanted to do was visit a necropolis. I was desperate.
They're dark and full of undead, and the smell of stale incense still makes me want to vomit.
Ah, there goes that childhood fancy.
that's funny. I have actually, I think I've mentioned it, but I have always wanted to get Dorian and Cassandra talking. You're a phoenix or something, and you're probably a way higher level than I can deal with right now. Yikes. It's cool, guys. It's worth it. You gotta kill all the cool-looking things. Come on. Holy crap! It just stood up on its hind legs! That was insane! No, I'm not trying to shoot the hyena. I'm trying to shoot this big, scary mess monster. Die. Die already. I think you're a phoenix. You're supposed to be, like, bird-like. Okay. Quillback! Dang it, see? I just cannot... Oh, another one! Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back! I just killed your mate. Sorry about that. Not really... I'll just keep firing arrows at you. Oh, look at Dorian. He's so glorious looking. Nice. Alright, look at us. Jeez. We are good. Quillback flame. Quillback intestine. Oh, another marker. Yeah? I think.
The trail leads on.
The trail leads on, doesn't it? They all do, don't they? What did I find? Oh, yeah. A little shardy thing over here. Okay. Yeah. Shard. I just gotta get this dang. Aw, freak. We were just there, and now there are guys. Look how invisible I am. This is so cool. Shh, you can't sense us. Can I get up here? Shh. Are you a hyena? Yeah, I'm not interested then. Fennec Fox. Are you guys still with me? Yes, okay, we managed to sneak on past. I think I want to specialize as an assassin, but I'm gonna have to take a look at all the specializations. Nah, well, yeah, because there's, like, the arcanist and then the traps, and none of those interest me, so assassin it probably is. I think I do remember this camp. Clear out the camp. Clear out the camp. Oh, I just flipped over Cassandra. Oh, I'm firing. I need to remember. I need to fire from elevation too. I give more damage that way. Are we done yet? Oh, I hear a Venatori guy. Okay, I'm gonna fire from elevation on you. I accidentally fired before I was ready. Come on, reach him, reach him. Am I not reaching you? I think I sort of am, maybe. Yeah?
We could camp here.
We could camp here, Cole. I'm just making sure I'm gonna loot these guys. Venatori Tome, nice. No, not, okay, campsite. Yay. No! I don't care. I am gonna rest, though. I didn't need to rest. But I did, so there. Right. Abyssal ledge. Extremely old and weathered. No idea who built it or what for, but I do know that there's a chest down here. And a mosaic piece, apparently. Sweet. Enchanter armor. Keeper lightning. Oh, Dorian. What do you think, Dorian? Should we give the enchanter armor to you? Or should we give it to someone else? Solas. Or Vivian. I do need to bring Vivian out too. Especially with her night enchanter abilities. Those are rad. I saw my friend who plays a night enchanter in Origins. And she was telling me about Vivian's enchanter abilities, and I was watching her play once, and they were totally rad. Look how cool I am firing from elevation. So rad. Oh yeah! Oh, nice! Oh, you're not gonna give me anything. Lame. Okay, well, I'm gonna call this part here. It's been going long again, but that's okay, because I love to play. Maybe I'll go back and, like, dye my hood and see if I actually like the look of the hood and stuff. Okay, I was trying to see if I could hear, like, fighting in the distance, but I think that's just supposed to be ominous looking. But, anyway, thank you all again for joining me. I'll see you in the next